गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न सिक्स चैप्टर ऑफ इंग्लिश वर्ड, इट्स जेंडर। चिल्ड्रेन, वी ऑल नो दैट ऑल द लिविंग बींग आइदर मेल और फीमेल। सो व्हेन वी से मेल और फीमेल, वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट जेंडर ऑफ द नाउन। एंड डू यू नो देयर आर फोर डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ जेंडर। फर्स्ट इज मैस्कुलिन जेंडर, सेकेंड इज फेमिनाइन जेंडर, थर्ड इज कॉमन जेंडर एंड द लास्ट इट इज न्यूट्रल जेंडर। चिल्ड्रेन, नाउ वी विल लर्न ईच जेंडर वन बाय वन इन डिटेल। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। फर्स्ट जेंडर मैस्कुलिन। फर्स्ट सी सम एग्जाम्पल ऑफ इट। वी हैव बॉय, अंकल, किंग, हस्बैंड। द वर्ड्स शोइंग ऑन द स्क्रीन आर मेल नेम। सो डेफिनेशन ऑफ मैस्कुलिन जेंडर इज वर्ड्स यूज्ड फॉर मेल एनिमल्स, बॉयज एंड मेन आर कॉल्ड मैस्कुलिन जेंडर नाउंस। ओके चिल्ड्रेन, हियर नाउंस विच रिप्रेजेंट मेल्स। नाउ नेक्स्ट इज फेमिनाइन जेंडर। एग्जाम्पल ऑफ फेमिनाइन जेंडर आर गर्ल, आंट, क्वीन, वाइफ। वी यूज दीज वर्ड्स टू प्रिफर फीमेल। सो नाउ वी नो दैट नाउंस। सो हियर वर्ड्स यूज्ड फॉर फीमेल एनिमल्स, girls and women are called feminine gender nouns. Here nouns which represent females. Okay, now next is common gender. Let's see the first few example of common gender. First is teacher, second parent, third student, fourth neighbor. Here we use noun teacher for both male and female. Similarly, parent, students, doctor, neighbor, etc. are words used for both male and female. So the nouns which are used irrespective of males or females are common gender. Children, hope you understood the common gender. Now, next, I am going to teach you the last gender, which is neuter gender. Few words are here, for example, which is used in neuter gender. So let's have a look of them. We have book, car, pen. Students, tell me, have you ever seen or hear it is male car or female car? And this is male pen or female book? No, right. We never categorize such things in male or female. So we can say gender neither male or female. So the nouns which are neither male or neither female are called gender. Neuter gender. I want to repeat it, children. So the nouns which are neither males or females are called neuter gender. I hope these four different kinds of gender you have understood well. Okay, student, now we will check some example of masculine and feminine. So here, bull is masculine and cow is feminine of bull. Next, son is masculine, daughter is feminine of son. Next, feminine of husband will be wife. Now you have to learn all the masculine feminine. Okay, now I'm going to give you your question number A, write the other gender of, and question number B, here are few nouns, put them in the right columns. Okay, you have to do in your English 1 book. Thank you. Have a good day.